The East top-seeded Indiana Fever wrapping up their regular season against the Connecticut Sun on Sunday. Early on, Sandrine Gruda starting what would become a monster night for her. It's a two-point game early on. Later, Tan White with the steal. White takes it all the way to the other end. She's going to miss the layup here, but that's okay. Shante Black is there to put it up and in. 23-19, Connecticut. Second quarter we go. Breanne January passes up court to Shea Murphy for the easy lay-in, ties the game at 23 apiece. Meanwhile, Tamika Catchings didn't play long in this one. Well, she did play. She was effective. Off the glass, she goes 13 points and 5 rebounds. Meanwhile, Keisha Brown, she's going to get it to Carrie Garden, who lays it in. It's a 40-39 game. This one really close in the first half. Third quarter now. It's Shea Murphy. Another easy score. 13 points. It's a one-point game. Then it's Tan White reversing nicely here. She had 11 off the bench. 69-60 in Connecticut's favor. Fourth quarter now. Tully Bevilacqua with the assist to Christina Worth. 4-3. Six-point game. 10-point advantage for Connecticut now. And it's Garden again. 23 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists. She was doing everything. Gruda, a huge scoring night. 22 points, 5 rebounds for the Sun as they win their regular season finale 95-85, but will miss the playoffs for the first time since 2003. Aaron Phillips had a solid effort. 6 points, 7 assists, 5 rebounds in the win.